folks say, the American dream is to be free. But that ain't an option for girls like me. In the combat schools, we learn proper etiquette and train to fight and kill the restless dead.